See if one of these chests has some armor for you. You better get that armor on. Get that sword of... Let's keep those sort of tests. Still out there.
Hear that? Stormcloaks. Maybe we can reason with them.
This way.
Imperial dog!
The torture room. Gods, I wish we didn't need this.
Come on!
Hear that? Come on!
I cannot bend you!
You fellows happened along just in time. These boys seemed a bit upset at how I've been entertaining their comrades.
Don't you even know what's going on?
A dragon is attacking us. Count it.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cave. See if you can get it open with some picks. We'll need everything you can get. Grab what you can and let's go.
Oblivion, are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
Just give me a minute. Let me think.
The prisoners are in station.
Free them or suffer! warning you. Back off. I'm warning you. Back off. You never should have come here. Over here.
Thank you.
Back off! Picked a bad time to get lost, friend. No more. I cannot...
On leave from...
Did I see you? I'll show you what I know.
What happened to you, boy?
Farewell.
Shh. Are you in Uncle, some please. Kind of... Keep your voice down. I'm fine. We should go inside.
What's going on? And who's this?
He's a friend.
Ain't every
my life.
Of course.
But come on,
what's all this about?
But we need to go inside.
What are you two doing here? That explains what I saw. The Jarl. We need to get word to Jarl Balgrafin. Come on inside. Secret will get you some.
We got long as a little wheat. We have plenty of it. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry. Hard not to.
The ale is going bad. We need to get an batch. Did you hear me?
Yep, ale's going bad.
She don't have potatoes in your basket. Make sure we get it.
Thank you.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no! No one... No theatrics?
I don't know what... Take a look. Riverwood trade. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
I don't owe you money, do I?
Need a... Let's sate that appetite, hmm? All right.
Oh, there once was a hero named Rack. The Red who came riding to Whiterun from Warwick's stead. And the braggart did swagger.
Grid, we have company.
Hadvar, we've been so worried about you. Come, you two must be hungry. Sit down and I'll get you something to eat.
Now then, boy. Helgen was destroyed? How did you get away?
I don't know where to start. You know I was assigned to General Tullius' escort. We were stopped in Helgen. We were attacked. Ragan.
When your friend told me, I didn't believe it at first.
Morris, mercy! A dragon? In Helgen? Could be here at any moment.
This is a local favorite and one of the first songs I ever learned. Ragnar the Red. Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from old Warwick's stead. And the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade as he told of bold battles and gold he had made. But then he went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when he met the shield maiden Matilda, who said, "Oh, you talk and you lie and you drink all our mead. Now I think it's high time that you lie down and bleed." And so then came clashing and clashing steel as the brave lass Matilda charged in full of zeal. And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no more, when his ugly red head rolled around on the floor.
Did I see? I'll show you what I know.
Mm-hmm.
know I heard something.
Huh?
Did I see? I'll show you what I know. Until next time.
Did you really see a dragon? Papa says I'm too friendly with strangers, but you seem all right.
Thank you.
We got... Let's sate that appetite, hmm?
Someday, I'm going to forge my own sword.
Enough!
Did I see? I'll show you what I know.
Good day.
I heard something. Kill you.
Thank you.
weak. I cannot best you. Death is highly overrated.
swords, wares, and weapons.